Before we drop the puck on the Stanley Cup playoffs, let's not forget how we got this far. 30 teams, 2,460 games, and one top 10. Here are the 10 best plays from the NHL regular season.
Hank Johnson, who played high school hockey, and he's just wiped out by Jan Boulas with a hip check.
Well, Jan Boulas gave Jack Johnson a little introduction to the NHL.
Woody Howe, oh man, one of the all-time greats, obviously. A nice move inside of one twist of the
What a move by Lee Sam. He's got tremendous speed, this kid. What a play, what an effort.
He's great tonight, he's being overshadowed. He chips it ahead for Jordan Staal. Staal, 50 moves in front, backhand scores! Oh, what a goal by Jordan Staal!
This is an 18-year-old player that was 17 years old when training camp started, and he does two different whoop-de-doos and then just celebrates appropriately.
Savard and Murray, two on one, Ludman back. Savard for Murray, for Savard. Late man, Mara. Miller makes a spectacular save. Oh, what a stop by Ryan Miller. How did that not go in?
May be as spectacular a goal as I've seen all season long.
Even the Hawks didn't slow him up. And along it comes for a long toss on to Malkin. Crosses, walks in, back in, he scores!
Well, I gotta say it, shades of Mario shifted his weight, forehand, backhand, and he beats Marty Brodeur and smacks the glass in happiness.
Senators break down, getting him out of the center. And he's hammered by Putup. Leon Putup blasts Denny Hamel. Maybe the check of the season.
Boy, I tell you what, you talk about keeping your head up, down, throw the puck in, and bang.
Down the way to Crosby in front. He scores! What a goal by Sidney Crosby.
Watch him dip that right knee, left knee. He absolutely tried to do that. I mean, it wasn't like some fluky thing. It's like something he works on.
Absolutely sensational, or sensational, if you will.
There first, Ottawa using its speed to get to the puck first. Vermette tries to bring it in front. He scores!
How about Antoine Vermette through his legs, on his stick, onto the short side. I'll tell you what, folks, that's a highlight goal. It'll be in every reel. Unbelievable.
Stephon steals it. He's got an empty net and a gimme. Oh, and he missed the net. He fell down, and with 8 seconds left, here come the Oilers. Socorro to Ryan Smith. In front to Hemsky. He scores.
Stephon just has to stare at the puck and dance it into the net. Hemsky on the business end undresses Turco.
We've just seen the impossible.